Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. On the way to update the iOS version, attempting data recovery screen is a very common screen, but there may be people waiting for more than 10 minutes or even half an hour. So if you're also stuck at attempting data recovery screen, today this video may help you out. Let's get started. Fix 1. Forced restart iPhone. I believe many people like to use this method. Sometimes forced restart can solve many small problems. I will show you how to force restart my iPhone. Press and release the volume up button, then volume down, and then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Just like this. Normally, your iPhone can return to the home page. The success rate is very small and I'm not sure if it will work, so you can see the next way if it's not work for you. Fix 2. Use iTunes. We need to connect your iPhone to the computer. Then open iTunes. Click iPhone icon. Then choose the update option to update your iPhone. As you can see, the update is completed. You can use your iPhone normally. Fix 3. iOS system repair. UltFone iOS system repair tool will repair iPhone stuck in various scenes. Let's see how it works. So connect your iPhone. Then let's go to UltFone iOS system repair. Click the start button. Here we choose the standard repair, which can repair your iPhone without losing any data. Download the firmware. Then it will start repair. Okay, it says the repair is completed. As you can see, everything is back to normal. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.